So the thing is that, you know, I have been talking about the complexity of the single human brain, single human mind. But then there's the society and there are the people, billions of people. And so there is something, you could call it culture, that is evolving in this group of people. And then one of the things, this is relatively new, are social media, that in which ideas, images, words, phrases, so-called memes are propagating, you know, and these memes, they replicate. So it's a concept that Richard Dawkins introduced, you know, they replicate from one individual to another, you know, starts using or sharing or liking, you know, an image or things like that. And we see the a sort of collective dynamics happening in these social media, which happened in the past, but on a much smaller scale. And so there are also processes of meaning creation and of language creation and image creation going on at a very rapid pace, you know. And then you see also that everybody is a creator. People make new images and they spread it and it goes around. I mean, they don't have the label artist on their head, but they are creative. The language they use, you know, TikTok is enormously creative with, well, I'm not yet on TikTok, but with dances and things like that. So in addition to the complexity of a single brain, there is the complexity of all these memes that are floating around and that can also, like our brain, can evolve in a bad way, right? With narratives that appear, which are manipulated by people and, you know, bring people to do all sorts of things which are bad in society. And so this is also something that I'm very much care about and that we are studying in our lab, is this collective mimetic dynamics. And painters, they tap into that. You know, they take an image and they create iconic images themselves that they throw into this pool of images. I mean, in the past also, a certain painting was copied with variations and was spreading, you know, so the same kinds of processes are at work, but at a collective level.